So, we're getting ready for the next build. A friend of mine, Tim Kreitz, wanted something built, and I was looking at bubinga and maple with mahogany stringers. And I don't know, I was looking at bacote because it matches those so well. I was looking at that for a fretboard. I think maybe it matches it too well. So, I'm thinking about going with Wingate. Meantime, since I'm going to do something a little different on this one, so we need a new neck template. Since we're doing that, I thought, what the hell, we will put a second one together at the same time. So we're going to do two builds at once. This one, I don't have material to book match, but I do have material wide enough that I can do full wood, solid wood tops with Purple Heart, Peruvian Walnut, and Padauk. And on this thing, I'm kind of thinking Padauk. In which case, I don't know what I'm going to back it with. I'm backing everything with mahogany, but maybe ash. Kind of go with the maple. We'll think about it. Anyway, we'll see how it goes. That one over there is going to be flame maple top. He wants dyed green. Along with that bubinga, I think it's going to look like a caramel apple. Anyway, I think this is our next plan. This will be build 5 and 6. Anywho, off we go. subscribe.